Hey ladies and gents, this is Pixelhidef. We're playing on the PBE version 9.12 today. As you'll see, we've got Sad Robot Amumu, which had a new visual effects update. Dark Star Karma, Lord Mordekaiser, and Little Demon Tristana. We also have some great skins. Final Boss Vhagar, Bloodthorn Vladimir, Pulsefire Riven. These are all pretty decent skins. I'm not sure what Zillion's doing over here. I mean, this is the PBE. You have access to pretty much every skin for one blue essence. So I'm not sure why he's basically naked, but you know, anyway, this should be a good fun game. The matchup against Rammus, Amumu is a good counter.
Until minions spawn.
So I guess she wasn't successful, or she was. Yeah, blue? No, she doesn't. So Glux actually is a pretty good champion to steal. You didn't even have to have my Q. Alright, let's go ahead and get our we'll have enough experience for that later. So the special effects really, really nice. Got some good lightning going on. Might be tackling this right now. Doesn't look like it. I don't think he's gonna come back. Probably can grab him. Back here. I'm gonna waste any more time than I already have, but I need to go ahead and scrap this sword. And then I need to go back and get Krugs again, but I wanna upgrade my items here. Cuckoo heading out. So not only is that like a really cool Q, Sad Robot is by far my favorite new Amumu skin. Thank you. Make sure I got that kill. It's not worth my time if they get the kill. At least not every time. Didn't have enough for control ward, so maybe they can add vision there. So close. Good job. It's awesome.
An enemy has been slain.
I don't know where their jungler is, but I haven't seen him yet. Set up here to give top lane a little love. Way too long. Head over and get red. Do a counter gank real quick. Cool. Go ahead and clear out this board over here. You guys help me with that? Why does it do that? That's so annoying. See, if you go into a queue directly into it, it should auto attack it, but it doesn't. Just like... because he's dead. I can tank this if I need to, but I'm gonna not. Because I think I'll probably die before that in 2 seconds when my smite comes up. With me, son. I'm gonna go take his blue. It's not up. Okay. Oh, I'm set up. I'll take his wolves. Something's gotta be here. Hope they can tell that I left. Play a Runic Echoes or Cinder Hulk. Probably Runic Echoes. Because we are ahead. Just got shit down. See, that should auto attack. I shouldn't have to right click it. But my auto attack? Why? I guess because it's a neutral. That's what it taught me, I don't care.
An enemy has been slain.
That's a, he might have taken my. Yeah, minute 15 seconds. I'll go back after this. Because I've got like 20 of gold. And I'll head over to Dragon. Don't have enough to get my control ward. That's okay. I could have got, I'll just keep these until I actually have one.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Is she playing around with all three of those right there? I guess I can come back.
An ally has been
I'm gonna need that smite for the infernal down here.
Rampage.
She's fed, man. She's fed bad.
An enemy has been slain.
So far, so good. 215. Like, we're already. They're gonna surrender. They're gonna have to. Amos doesn't get anything. Just here for insurance. Try to steal red. You got it with smite.
Dominating.
Push this wave. I don't have any ammo. I mean, mana. I don't have any ammo. I'm running out of shells, which is annoying. Here we go. Yeah, they surrendered. Alright, so that was a quick game. Remember the visual effects? I love Sad Robot Amumu now. Before, all of his skins were like, especially the emo skin. I don't know what the heck that was about. But this Sad Robot Amumu, I mean, the electric spike on those, it's really, really, really nice. So great job, Riot, on that. I'm going to enjoy playing that skin every time I'm on Amumu. If you like this gameplay, please let me know in the comments.